back in, I beg your pardon, Zumhoff back into the home corner. Heenan is there. Now look at these bad exchange flows. Heenan works over Zumhoff. While Goulet has got the referee distracted. Well, there's that double teaming tactics. Clyde Mayer, Goulet to Zumhoff. And a face lock.
Elapsed time is 10 minutes. 10.
We're at the 10 minute mark. In this match. One fall, 20 minute time limit. And it's a good one. Sergeant Goulet right now. With a face lock, you can see both hands clasped around that lower jaw. And the sergeant is putting on the pressure. Here is the bridge. The bridge by Zumhoff. Walking across the ring looking for the tag. But not able to connect. Now there has been a tag from Goulet. To Heenan, there's a knee lift. And Heenan really getting to Zumhoff. You can see what they're doing. Heenan Goulet causing complete chaos, distracting the referee. And then they take advantage of the situation. Whipped into the turnbuckles. Bobby Heenan to Buck Zumhoff. Finishing it off with a big roundhouse right to the jaw. Another whip and a reversal. A reversal. Buck Zumhoff has just reversed the whip and he has taken Bobby Heenan into those turnbuckles face first. And what a jolt. What a jolt for Heenan. Heenan down. Zumhoff jumps over. Big collision. Goulet up on that top rope. Zumhoff took a shoulder. And Heenan really got nailed on the middle turnbuckle on our near side of the ring. Both men down on the mat. Apparently a tag from Heenan to Sergeant Goulet. Goulet first with a boot and then with an elbow drop. And now, Sergeant Goulet with the leg scissors, working on that left leg of Rock and Roll Buck Zumhoff. Zumhoff could really use a tag right now to his partner, the awaiting Brad Ringens, whom you can see in the foreground. Oh, this crowd starts to come to life. Are they ever? Leg pickup. Sergeant Goulet, there's the kickoff by Rock and Roll Zumhoff, and that one levels Sergeant Goulet. Now the tag to Brad Ringens. Ringens in with a right to the jaw. Now whip into the ropes, up and over with a back body drop. Now Ringens going to work on Bobby Heenan. Oh, look at that. Did you see that right? Heenan left his boots on the mat. Another whip. Goulet into the ropes. Some kind of action. Oh, is this exciting. There's a flying elbow. Heenan whipped into the turnbuckles by Brad Ringens. Now all four men are in there. Zumhoff working on Bobby Heenan. A pickup and the atomic drop by Brad Ringens to Sergeant Jean Goulet. Goulet goes down. And another atomic drop. Heenan has gone through the ropes. And listen to this crowd come to life. Boy, do they love it. You can obviously tell who the favorites are of this one. Bobby Heenan still out of that ring apron, holding out of the rope. He took a nasty shot at the hands of Rock and Roll Buck Zumhoff. A couple of consecutive atomic drops, first by Brad Ringens to Sergeant Goulet, and then Buck Zumhoff to Bobby Heenan. It's Ringens right now. Oh, look at there. Look at there. Heenan was up on that top rope. Heenan on the top rope, and Rock and Roll Buck Zumhoff all the way across the ring, managing to shake those ropes. And that, of course, took care of Heenan.
15 minutes.
All right, 15 minutes into the bout. Brad Ringens, hammerlock right now to Sergeant Jacques Goulet. Plenty of excitement in this one. Now the chant of Weasel. Goulet to the eyes of Ringens. Side headlock and a shot to the forehead. Could very well have been a closed fist. There's an elbow to the back of the neck. Another boot. And Ringens really taking some punishment at the hands of Sergeant Jacques Goulet. Bobby Heenan in the ring. Oh, and he throws a boot in there for good measure. A boot across the forehead of Brad Ringens by Sergeant Goulet. There's another shot. That could have been to the windpipe. Heenan stating open hand. No, I did not have a closed fist. It was an open hand. Well, from what Heenan has done in the past, one might be suspect. Heenan's word has not entirely been good in the past. It's Bobby Heenan and Brad Ringens slam into the upper turnbuckle. Heenan to Ringens. Heenan.
Well, there stay was tuned tag, yes, for more great Goulet. Tag team action right after
Brad
this.
Again,
welcome back to All
floor.
Star Wrestling. Let's get back down to the ring for this great tag team action.
Buck Zumoff comes into the ring. He is not at the legal man, of course. See, referee gets his back turned. Ringens trying to get back into the ring. Bobby Heenan comes over and nails Brad Ringens with the boot to the side of the head. And again, the referee's back is turned. And again, Heenan the attacker with another boot to Brad Ringens, enabling him. Now here comes Buck Zumoff over to the aid of his colleague and tag team partner. Ringens back into the ring. Oh, fans, there's that scorpion. The scorpion of Sergeant Jacques Goulet on Brad Ringens. And Ringens knows if this goes on too much longer, there is going to be no way out. So Brad Ringens knows he's got to make his move and try to break or counter that scorpion hold of Sergeant Goulet right now. And you can see. You can see what is happening. That is the nerve hold that totally incapacitates a wrestler. Brad Ringens. Down to the mat. Sergeant Goulet continuing with the scorpion. Sergeant Goulet, Le Scorpion. Ringens really out of it. I don't know if there is a lot of life left in that body. Well, just a moment. I might have been a little hasty. My comment regarding that, because it appears that Brad Ringens is indeed coming to life. All right, Sergeant Goulet with a scorpion. Ringens with a shot to the midsection of Goulet. There is another. But Goulet still manages to maintain that scorpion hold on Brad Ringens, down on a knee right now. Back down on the mat. Referee Evan Johnson watching this one very closely. One, two, two count. Very close shoulder roll by Brad Ringens. Bobby Heenan. Talking to referee Evan Johnson. Now Heenan in there illegally. Boy, it's had to be a couple of minutes at least. That scorpion to Brad Ringens. How the man could withstand it, I do not know. The fact remains that he came back momentarily, and again the resiliency showing up as Ringens is back on his feet. There is a big right to the solar plexus of Goulet. That one to the head, and that broke the scorpion hold. Ringens with a right to the side of the head. Now Bobby Heenan trying to get a hold of Brad Ringens. I beg your pardon. Heenan turns his back. There's a shot into the turnbuckle. Look at that. Here's Zumoff on a roll. A whiff into the turnbuckles, up and over with a back body drop. Rock and roll, Buck Zumoff. Did you see that? Flying drop kick. Heenan at his back turn, two count, but a leg out of the ropes. 20 minutes into the bout. Another back body drop. Rock and roll zoom hop. And a flying drop kick that levels Sergeant Jacques Goulet. Tag. Zoom hop to Brad Ringens. Ringens with a right to the side of the head. And a heel throw. Brad Ringens tried for the flying drop kick, but a very alert. But a very alert Sergeant Goulet stepped aside. Al Goulet went over there. Two, three, it's all over. Ladies and gentlemen, that Pepe Le Pew, the skunk thrown into the ring. It obviously had to be a source of distraction for Sergeant Jacques Goulet. And the team of Ringens and Zumhoff coming up with a pinfall, victorious. All right, 20:47, the official time. Zumhoff and Zumhoff victorious over Sergeant Goulet and Bobby Heenan. Some kind of a match. Tremendous action indeed in front of this huge crowd here tonight.